Greetings here. Without further ado, let's get started. Following Dina here, still continuing on the patrol. Still pretty early on in the game. I think we just finished a tutorial.
What do you think of this view, huh?
I know, right? It's beautiful.
It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has its perks. Where are we signing? Come on. Fuck.
Well, the view is beautiful. Go ahead and do this to general entry. I'll pull it up for you guys. If y'all want to pause it and watch or read it, go ahead. Back through the rabbit hole we go.
Who used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Strong girl we got here. All by herself. She said, I don't need help.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp 73.
May we all make it to 73.
I don't know, it's crazy on the details they put into this game, man. Right. It's just dirt in the crevices, and the pipes are kind of rust, some rust on the pipes, you know, stuff like that. The minor details, man, is what makes this game. Bong. Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Well, that's cool. Was there anything up here? Coffee would be nice right now.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. I see a strip mall. Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
Well, imagine there's not a lot of water to wash with.
You know,
or maybe there is.
I'm here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
And back to Clackers we go. Let's go, Clackers. Kind of curious on what happens in the game. That'd be fun.
From a stroke? Oh, from old age. Like, living a long life. You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today.
Check these houses out. Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood.
Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
That's cool. You have survival. Yeah, my health kits in general. This is must be your crafting menu. And then journal. Well, that's cool. All right, it's good to know that. Two rifle ammo. Won't complain.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Alright, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so... someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
Sneaking out and playing original Ellie songs. I got a feeling this is gonna go bad. Oh well, though. But yeah, when playing games like this, always travel around. Again, another note. I'll leave it up if you guys want to read it.
Kid.
Yeah, pause the video. Check it out. Wow. Well, that's nice. Alright, well, I think that's all the exploring we can do, as far as these houses go. Maybe this house right here. I doubt it, though. I don't think so. This one's blocked off as well. Oh well. Alright, let's go, Clackers. Let's get a ride. Oh, that's not yet.
Shit.
Took out a full moose. A whole moose.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
D-
divide and conquer. One at a time.
Sounds like a plan. More blood.
All right, well.
Ellie, listen.
There's one right there. Alright, I'll take you out real quick. Hopefully that moose leg was good.
It's down.
Final meal.
That's one. Divide and conquer, right? Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket. Good idea.
Alright, it's locked. Oh, a window. How convenient. Don't hear anything. Nice. Oh, it's just a side section. Oh, okay, okay. Okay, Ellie. Okay. Okay. I see you.
Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks.
Ellie over here, like, taking them out.
How'd that runner get in here? Yeah. It's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel. A year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Well, that's not good. Where the hell did I go? Oh, there's a window.
Oh, Dina, this way. More runners.
One there, one there.
Just keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
Oh, nice. I didn't even see that one. You. Well, that didn't work out as planned. Well, let's go back real quick. But they have two bottles. Sounds like she got the other one. Ooh, brick. Nice.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it. We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket. Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Try to loot for some stuff real quick. Collect some things, if there is anything to collect.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
Ellie's the one doing the boosted now.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look. See? All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Want to do Tetris or some shit? Or shoot? Yeah. I have no idea. Can we walk on this? No, we can't. Help me back up there.
Come on.
I guess we have to get up here. Low crawl.
Dina, under here.
Oh, Lord, you're a sneaky one, aren't you? Sneaky.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Nothing for bandages yet. Cool. I'm inside of here.
Anything good back here?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Well, I'll leave it up there. If y'all want to read it, pause. Anyway.
See,
little side adventure.
I'm not sure.
Are you over here? It looks like you can climb on here, so. No. I tried. There's a hole in the thing. Look at you standing over here. There has to be some way inside of here. Something like that, right? I mean, this just goes into the trailer. Nothing. We got climb on the door? Is that a thing in this game? If it is, it'd be ridiculous. No. Well, what do we do? Oh, maybe I'm just being stupid. I'm being stupid. Like, I could have done this the whole time.
This way.
Nice. Now we're here.
I'm in.
Yes. There's alcohol.
Got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up.
Cool. Now we can probably craft one of these bad boys.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
Nice. Spores everywhere. That's not a good.
Been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Let's get to the ground floor.
Yeah, this is gross. Cool. Collect some of that. Where do we go? There's no exit in this room. It has to be like through here, right? Something? Oh, hole in the wall. Now we can move faster while listening. That's good. Another rag. That's good. Now we use a rag. New door. Safe. Ah, I need that code. Oh, okay. Daddy got play of the month. Is there a